sure to do, you gotta do it well. You gotta hear the audience
if I may, to take you on a very strange journey. It seemed a fairly ordinary night when Starsky Washington and his fiancée, Miss Richards...
Richards!
Two young, ordinary, healthy kids left Westfield, New Jersey that late November evening on a trip. It's true, there were storm clouds, heavy, black, pendulous.
Pendulous!
Towards which they were driving. It's true also that the spare tire they were carrying was badly in need of some air. However, they being normal kids and on a night out, well, they weren't going to let a storm spoil the events of that evening. On a night out, well, it was going to be a night out they'd remember for a very long time.
What's the matter, Starsky?
We must have taken the wrong fork a few miles back.
Well, I guess we'll just have to go back.
Duck! They're shooting at us, 99!
Relax, Starsky. One of our tires blew.
I tell you, that was a shot.
Who'd want to kill us? We're not secret agents anymore, remember?
We must have a blowout. Darn it! I knew I should have gotten that spare tire fixed at Lou's Gulf. Well, you stay here and I'll go for help.
But where will you go this far from Westfield?
Wasn't there a castle a few miles back down Hillside Avenue? Maybe they have a phone we can use.
I'm going with you. You can't get anything right without me.
And so, it seems that Starsky and Miss Richards had found the assistance that they needed. Or had they?
Just a moment, Mary. I'm gonna knock on the door. Maybe they have a phone we can use.
Okay. Hello.
Hi there. My name is Starsky Washington. This is my fiancée, Mary Richards. Maybe you could help us. You see, our car broke down a few miles up the road. Do you have a phone we could use?
Oh, you're wet.
Well, yes, it's raining.
Perhaps you'd better both come inside. Walk this way.
Are you having some kind of party?
Oh, yes, you've arrived on a rather special night. It's one of the master's parties. He's celebrating the current decade, the 70s.
Why?
He's holding an audition for the best rock band.
Oh, lucky him.
You're lucky. He's lucky. We're all lucky.
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control.
Just a jump to the left.
Then a step to the right.
With your hands on your hips.
Take your knees in time. And as the bell rings, cry. And then we clap and say, yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's do the time once again. Let's do the time once again.
Oh, it's so dreamy. Oh, fantasy, dreamy. So you can't see me.
Pain of a mind slip.
You're into the time slip.
And nothing can ever be the same.
You're spaced out on sensation.
Like you're under sedation.
Let's do the time
away. It shook me up, took me by surprise. He had a bit of luck and the devil's eye. He stared at me and I felt the change. Time and time I never would again.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
It's just a jump to the left.
Any of you guys know how to do the horror?
Starsky, let's get out of here.
Oh, for God's sake, Mayor, get a grip on yourself. It's just like Soul Train.
Well then, why don't you get to a phone? Ask that butler or something.
Just a moment, Mayor. We don't want to interfere with their celebration.
This isn't the Westfield Board of Adjustments.
Well, maybe they're from Bergen County and have different ways than our own.
Look, I'm cold, I'm wet, I'm hungry, and Vicky's diner is already closed.
It's all right. I'm here. What could possibly go wrong? It's probably some kind of hunting lodge for rich weirdos.
Oh, it's so good to see.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Let me introduce myself. My name is Trouble. Dr. Trouble.
You're too kind.
I see you've met my faithful servants, Archie and Edith. And this weakling over here is my sister, Double Trouble. She suffers from a sense of failure and a strong mistrust of dogs. But where are my manners? I understand your car broke down. But don't panic. Call a mechanic.
There's a payphone in the hallway.
Oh, Trouble, bring the game. I love Trouble. Oh, yes.
Oh, Master.
A one.
You get a one?
Yes.
My turn. Oh, don't you just love being Trouble's angels?
You're telling me. Any girl would kill to be in our shoes.
I can't wait until Dr. Trouble takes over the world.
You're telling me we will have a name.
Dr. Trouble, you're so wonderful.
Yes, Kelly, I know.
Sheer perfection.
Every diabolical plan I've had has been ruined by one superhero or another. Spider-Man knocked me off the web. Superman stole my dime for the phone booth. And why is that?
Because you're an idiot.
All right, zip it.
I am just trying to make a joke.
Zip it.
Oh, we have
ladies and gentlemen of the jury,
Archie,
give me a
hand. He's going for
look, I'm zipping long stockings. When a problem comes along, you must zip it.
You're just a child.
Zip it. Good. Hold on.
A master.
Zip it.
This time you have it. You have it, master.
Oh, I have such few pleasures, you know.
Tell us the plan, Trouble Boys.
Well, okay. Every one of these rock and rollers think I've brought them here to become a superstar. Why, I would rather listen to Barry Manilow or play in the muck in the mire.
Mid-season replacements. We're the new angels.
Jill, don't you recognize me? I'm your little sister, Chris.
I'm Tiffany, and I take over for the impish Sabrina.
And who are you?
I'm Julie. I'm the replacement's replacement.
Excuse me. Back to my plan, please. I'm planning to send the best acts out onto the road. And they will take over the minds of the entire world. And I will have, drum roll please, $1 zillion. Thank you, Mr. Frampton. Peter Frampton.
Nice plan, dopey brother. This plan of yours to control minds, just how are you going to make it work?
Well, it's quite diabolical, actually. It's quite sticky, too. Tell them about it, $6 million man.
Doctor's been experimenting with a special serum that will be given out free at concerts, along with a complimentary 8-track tape.
The serum will be placed into a special chewing gum I have created. I call it Trouble Bubble Bubble Gum. 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 I just love that name.
Dr. Trouble, you have the most
marvelously vile ideas. They're so deliciously despicable. Dr. Trouble.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. You're no good.
Keep a close eye on those two. Don't let them leave our evil lair. Use lasers if you have to. Lasers.